Bringing people and communities together on secularsounds.org.
Good evening, rockers, and welcome to Roadie Rocks with me, Colin Price, broadcasting direct from the Shed of Rock in the heart of the UK. Come on inside, grab a drink, and relax as we bring you 2 hours of the very best in classic rock, including Aerosmith, Metallica, Stone Gods, The Cult, Marillion, Ghost, and many more. Crank up the volume, there'll be no sleep till Milton Keynes.
Wow.
Well, hello, rockers. It's Friday. It's 8 o'clock. That means it's Roadie Rocks and it's the weekend. So welcome to the Shed of Rock here in the beating heart of Milton Keynes, where Barbara has, well, she's begun digging a vast network of tunnels in which to store our archive of classic rock and metal. It's all getting like Thunderbird's Tracy Island down there. It's getting out of hand. Anyway, kicking off the show with the master showman, David Lee Roth, with a track from A Little Ain't Enough. It's showtime. And also a band who I spent the last week in rehearsals with prior to their immense show headlining Camden Rocks last weekend, Bullet For My Valentine with Your Betrayal. The band have a new album, Venom, released in August, and the Camden show featured the debut of brand new bass player and all-round lovely bloke, Jamie Mathias. I'm heading over to the BBC Maida Vale studios next week to record a live Radio 1 session with the band, so if you're lucky enough to have tickets for that gig, then I'll see you there. Now, coming up later in the show, we have new music from Weapon and some classic cover versions from Ghost and Metallica, plus the Roadie Rocks guitar pick, where one of you lucky listeners gets his or her chosen song played on the show and wins one of our limited edition guitar picks. If you want to be in with a chance of winning one for yourself, it could not be easier. Simply head over to facebook.com/groups/RoadieRocks. Join up and let us know which song you want us to play. Keep it clean, though. No potty mouth, naughty words, please. We can't play those sort of tracks. People are listening. They get upset. Anyway, coming up next is a killer track from the new Darkness album. And I've had a very busy couple of weeks as I headed back into Camden on Wednesday for a tiny gig at the legendary Dingwalls Club. I haven't been there in 15 years. It was manic. Full on English rock and roll, sweat running down the walls, ears ringing, singer Justin Hawkins hanging from the ceiling over the crowd. What's not to like? From the new album Last of Our Kind, here is Roaring Waters.